Okay, today we're at Antrim, near the coast, the east coast of Ireland, and on the East Tyrone Grand Prix. We had last week we introduced the website, but I'll do it again for people who didn't see it. So from tonight, you see the race of today, tomorrow, of the race of tomorrow. You just go to belgiumproject.cc. You don't have to put the W's in front of it. You get there straight away. We have all the stuff. We have categories. We have ladies races, youth races, A1 and A2 races, results, blogs, vlogs, the lot. But today, we're talking to the winner of the Grand Prix today in the A3 class, young junior, first year junior, Cathal Doyle from Mahara, where Mark Heaney came from. And I think there's a new Mark Heaney born, because that lad is winning and having podium places every race he start. Cathal, how did it go for you today? Well done first.
It went very well. Myself and Adam are the only juniors and the only powerhouse juniors in the race today. So we sort of decided that since we'd be watched, we'd sort of sit back for a while. And we were just sort of trying to figure out how the race would pan out. And then Adam sort of got up the road, and I noticed that nobody was following him, which is quite unusual, because normally we would be marked. And we had a bit of a ramp of a hill, and I jumped and came across to Adam. We really got taken over, you know, getting a good rhythm going. And then our gap just kept going out and out, and we were working really well together. So it just ended up, I took the win, and Adam got second today. But Adam got the win last week, and I got second. So it's tit for tat, it's fair.
I know, yeah, you shared the podium for a bit, the last few races. It's amazing what you do, because you just came over from the under-16s, straight into the juniors, and straight into results as well. What is already a good thing to do. It looks like you have a bright future ahead, and you're very sociable, you can talk. You're coming from a great part of the country, Mahara, you know, where a lot of stars are coming from. And hopefully you're in my selection pool as well. Hopefully I can choose you for the summer, because you would well deserve it. So hopefully you're not far away anymore from A2 status, are you?
Yeah, I need 11 points now, so I do. Right. So I've got 49, and since I'm a second year junior, I need 60. Yeah. So hopefully another weekend or two, you'll wrap it up and I'll get up. All being well, fingers crossed.
Yes, yes. Just don't go mad for a point. You know what I mean? You know. But I'm gonna leave you. But thanks for talking to us. You're in a great team with Powerhouse, an ex-sponsor of mine of the last few years. You know, I'm always grateful to Gart for doing this for me. This year we parted of each other, but that's true. Gart has a lot on for the moment. You know, so he cannot keep going and giving me. You know, so but. Wish you good luck. We follow you anyway, and your eventually goal is probably the junior tour.
Yeah, I'd love to be on the Irish team for the junior tour. Hopefully, make selection for that, and all being well, have a good time at it. But we just have to see how it goes, and hopefully the results keep coming so I can get picked.
Well, Mark today is racing in Holland, you know, in the ZLM tour. I don't know any results yet or what happened, you know, but I'll find out later. Hopefully, he done a bit better. Last year had bad luck, you know, so. But that's what you're aiming to do, to get in the Irish teams and do some continental racing. Well,
I raced Gent Wevelgem with the Irish junior team this year, and had a bit of bad luck myself, crashing just for the Kemmelberg. But I took a lot from the racing that was happening, because it's just so different to the Irish racing, where it's like the bunch is just so condensed and packed, and you have to really fight for every wheel, which I really enjoyed, because whenever you're over in Ireland and maybe you pull some of the tricks that you learn, the people don't really appreciate it, you know, they might think it's a bit rough, but really, whenever you go over to the continent, that's just what you need to be doing, to be fighting for the wheels and doing well.
So you have to sometimes use your elbows a bit as well, you know, because if you don't, they will use it against you, you know, so, but well done. I'm probably going to have a few more interviews with you if you keep going like that, you know, so, but at least the first one in, well done, Matt.
And
good luck. You racing tomorrow?
Yes, Span Valley. Hopefully get a few more points then. Be nice. Just want to thank Powerhouse and all the sponsors, because without them it would just be an awful lot harder to be doing what I'm doing. And I really appreciate everything they're doing for me, and all my teammates and Peter and Gareth and all the managers. They just make the whole winning a lot easier.
I was just talking to your mum there. She was over the moon when you went over the finish line, you know. So a good day for the Doyles.
Yeah, very much so. Thank you very much.
So that was Cahir Doyle here. Do I pronounce it right, Cahir?
Yeah.
Yes. It's a bit of an Irish name for the people from Belgium. And it's sometimes hard for me to pronounce certain names, but Cahir is not too bad. You know. So remember, belgiumproject.cc, and you're with us, and you can see what we're doing. And till tomorrow, I suppose. Bye-bye.